from Nigeria is called a Nigerian. Someone from Britain is British. Someone from Finland is.
Oh my God, I don't know.
You don't want to try?
No. Sorry.
Go and sit down.
If I'm from Nigeria, I'm a Nigerian. If I'm from Britain, I'm British. If I'm from Finland, I am.
Finish. You are finished. Completely. You are useless.
Hey! If you're from Nigeria, you're a Nigerian. From Britain, you're British. From where again? Where
Finland.
You come? Finland. Sister, you'll be Philippine.
Make use of your brain now.
Finland, you Finlander.
Provoke me to anger.
Philanthropist, you a philama.
See, if you look for person where you go fire, thunder this man
immediately.
Can you spell etiquette?
Ah, etiquette. Etiquette is to spell etiquette. See, I went to the best school in Africa. Yes, sir. I went to a private university. So to spell etiquette is simple. This is a funny flight event, so etiquette. Everybody knows. So
not just about etiquette. Etiquette or mannerism?
Mannerism. E-T-I-K-E-T.
Most of you here, we could go lost in Nigeria for school.
It's an acquired word, but English people,
etiquette. So can
somebody
you spell that etiquette for me?
Ah, please don't let me spell it. It is when you put me on the spot like this, I go and misspell. Just know that etiquette is the spelling of etiquette inside the dictionary. Ibo Nibanyi, it's a funny flight, so I don't want to, yes.
Don't want it to crash.
Don't let it crash, because I should go and spell etiquette. It should not sound like somebody's surname.
Ah, etiquette. E-T-T.
You say?
E-T-T-I-Q-U-E. I think double T E. I'm not sure. I will ask my English teacher.
Go and sit down.
E T I Q U E T T E. Etiquette. That's how I know how to spell it.
E T I Q U E T T E.
You are very brilliant.
Etiquette.
What is the comparative and superlative of bad?
Comparative and superlative. I don't pass English. Yo.
The comparative,
you say?
The comparative and the superlative of bad is badder and worst.
Can you tell me the difference between a cow, a cattle, and an herd?
Hey! A cow, a cattle, and a herd, right? A cow. A cow is a mama.
Oh my Jesus.
A cattle. Okay, when I say cattle. A cattle are a group of cows. Probably. Then a herd. Someone who controls the cow, the cattle.
That is not correct.
A cow, a cattle, and a herd. Cow, the difference between cow, cattle, and herd is simple. Cow, they are matured. They are more matured meat. You understand? They respect themselves. Cattle, those are imported cow.
Jesus! What did you say?
And they don't work with normal cow. They separate. Cattle are racist cow. Most of them are white. They don't like doing. Like if you go on the road now, if you see cattle and cow, it's either the cattle does not like missing a cow. But herd is any cattle or cow that understands what their coward is saying is herd. Like if you say go this side, he has herd. So obedient cattle that understand the coward. Coward is the person that move the cow up and down.
So can you tell me the difference between a cow, a cattle, and an herd?
A cow. A cow is a cow. Yeah. Cattle is the full family. Herd is the entire generation. If you cannot understand what I said just now, you are shallow.
Are you normal?
I think a cattle is a collection of cows. Yeah. Abi? I don't know.
A cattle is a collection of cows. That's what I used to think. So I might be wrong.
That is not correct.
Oh, deep. Head. Let me start from the head. Head is group of cattle. Okay. Cow is a male malu. Alright, what is the last one?
Cattle
is a family of cow.
Kum gagatwan gaga.